The Ilorin judge has granted expedited injunction restraining the Kwara State Governor Abdulrahman Abdulrazaq and his agent from further demolition of Ile Arugbo, according to the governor's spokesman Yusuf Olaniyi. The court also granted injunction that they should not go near the land either to construct or do anything on the land, pending the termination of the motion on notice. This is a victory for the aged women who benefited from Ile Arugbo, the traumatized youth who were being shot at, and for all supporters of good deeds and the less privileged and needy. It will be recalled the Kwara State Police Command denied participating in the demolition of the late Olusola Saraki's property in Ilorin, which also generated mixed reactions. In a statement released by the State Police spokesman Okosani Ajayi, the Kwara State Police Command dispelled reports of policemen shooting live ammunition and firing tear gas canisters at the scene of the demolition exercise. Ajayi also revealed that the State Commissioner of Police Kayode Egbetokun ordered a full-scale investigation into the demolition exercise to determine the veracity of the claims.